is this me, Danielle, and do you know what I'm doing today? Well, if you guessed blindfolded slime challenge, you are correct. So today I'm going to be doing the blindfolded slime challenge, but 2 weeks ago when I did my slime smoothie and I told you guys in the next video I would tell you the color, well, if you guessed dark green, you are correct. Even if you guessed green, you are correct. And these are what you'll be needing for the video. You'll be needing glue, which I'll open real quick. You'll be needing glue, shaving cream, because I'm making fluffy slime. You'll be needing some baking soda, some baby oil, some Staphylo, some baby powder, some whatever kind of dye you want, but I'm making blue slime, so if you want to make blue slime, you need blue dye or blue paint, and then you'll need lotion and some water. So let's get started. But before I get started, I actually don't want to make fluffy slime, so let's put that aside. I'm just gonna make regular slime. So let's get started. So as you guys see, I took my hair out because my bun wasn't working, and my dad is going to be moving stuff around so I can't see where my stuff is. So yeah. La 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 la. So guys, now I'm starting. Okay, so there's my bowl. Okay, found it. Oh, well, okay guys, this is really hard because I don't know. This is scary. Oh no. Am I pouring in the bowl, guys? Hopefully I'm pouring in the bowl. Okay, I think that's enough. Okay, I'm just gonna put everything on the ground after. Okay, it's all over my hands, guys. This is, okay, now baking soda. I filled it over here somewhere. Here it is. Baking soda, I think. Is this baking soda? Yep. Where's the bowl? Is this the bowl? Okay. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Okay. So the next thing I'm going to grab is lotion. No, baby oil. Okay. Oh no, this is scary. I don't know how much I'm adding. Oh, that was a lot. I felt it. Okay. Anyways. Put it. Okay, hopefully I didn't put that. Okay, I can't. Now I'm gonna be adding baby powder. Oh, baby powder. Okay, that's enough, I think. Okay, now you're going. Where's my spoon? Oh, right there. Okay. Now you're gonna. What's this? Oh, stuff. Now you're gonna grab the lotion. How do you open this? Oh, okay. Okay, that's probably enough. Okay, next thing, you're gonna need your dye. Where's the dye? This is gonna be hard to find the dye. Found it! Oh, that was easier than I thought. This is gonna be scary, because this can stain things. Okay. One, two, three, four. I'm just gonna add four. I remember this is blue. I don't wanna add any more color. Okay, where's my spoon? I made less than I thought I would, but anyways. Hopefully this is mixed in all the way. So guys, this is what it looks like so far, if you guys can see. My hands are so sticky. Okay, so I think that's mixed in already. Okay, now you're gonna need the Staphylo. Oh, I forgot to add water. Okay, I can just add water right now. That's okay. Oh no, this is scary. Oh no, guys, okay, it's just the blindfolded slime. You don't have to be perfect. I feel like I'm pouring stuff everywhere right now. Oops, oops, where's that going? Okay, now you need to mix again since I forgot to add the... Oh no, I added a lot of water. Why did I do that? Okay, whatever. Okay, now I need the staff flow. Is this coming together, guys? Let me know in the comments. If it was coming together at this time, pause your video right now and ask and tell me. Okay, now we need this. Okay, I am very scared for the activator. It's like very full, so hopefully this is going in the bowl. Okay, that's good, I think. Okay, so. Oh, it's feeling good. Okay, guys, it feels like slime, but at the same time, it doesn't. So I think I added a lot of water because this is really liquidy. And anyway, guys, I'm going to start kneading. So you guys can just watch me knead and feel this. So, yeah. I didn't make as much as I thought I would. Did I not add any glue? What if I didn't add any glue, guys? Ugh, this is really, I think I need more. Ew, this feels like snot. Well, no, I don't know what snot feels like, but like, this is what I imagine snot feel like. Okay, it's coming together, guys. Good thing. It's coming together. I don't know if this is dying my hands or if it's feeling good. I think I'm doing really good, but I don't know. Okay. Ew. Ugh. Gotta mix that in with the good slime. Okay, guys, I don't know if I'm doing good. Just, yeah. So, I don't know what I'm saying either. Oops. Hopefully that wasn't going everywhere. Is this the bowl? Yes. I was gonna say, if this was going everywhere, but at least it's going in the bowl. Okay, so I think it's going in the bowl. Oh, this is so watery. Oh gosh. The spoon is in my slime. Oh no. What's going on? So gosh. This is so watery and liquidy and gross and ooey gooey and ew, this feels like brains. Like I'm just a zombie and I'm squishing brains. Am I still a good singer? I don't know. So guys, I've been kneading it for a really long time and it feels really hard, so I'm gonna look now and see if I did anything to destroy. Oh my gosh. So guys, I did really weird, I think. I think it's pretty good. It's a really nice color. I think it's really nice. I added a lot of water. I don't know. Now I know why it feels like snot and boogers. It was really, really stringy. I'm gonna put that right there so it doesn't get wet still. So this is how it turned out like. This was a fail. It turned into a huge stringy nothing. Big pile of grossness. So hope you guys like my video. Make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Make sure you subscribe and make sure you comment down below if you ever did the blindfolded slime challenge and if it turned out a success or a fail. And make sure you hit my post notifications if you always want to see new videos. Bye!